Hey guys, make sure I'm recording. How are y'all doing? I'm doing alright. Probably look pretty crappy and everything, but other than that, I'm okay. This is like I'm recording this at like 9:32 p.m. Been a pretty hectic day. Still got my migraine. This is like the fourth day. And I think I finally figured out why. Going without caffeine. So I got me a nice cold Dr. Pepper. I'm hoping that drinking some of that caffeine will knock this headache and migraine out of the park. But to begin, with the 25 days of Christmas. I'm looking on my calendar because I have some ideas written down for each day. Today I'm going to talk about my favorite gift. As a little girl, now mind you, I was a tomboy growing up as a kid. I enjoyed hanging out outside and climbing trees, getting dirty, playing and collecting rocks, playing with my dogs, all that stuff. I was really never into the Barbie dolls and all that. So every year when we went to go visit Santa Claus, whether it was at Santa Land, which I'll discuss with y'all what that is tomorrow, which probably these videos would be pretty short. I don't want to like go into like tons of detail just to bore y'all, but every year I practically asked for almost the same thing, which was a bike. A bike was my favorite gift, and I remember one year I got a Barbie doll bike that had the streamers and all on the handlebars. Hated that thing. I mean, I rode it. I mean, it had the training wheels. It was basically like my first bike, but my favorite bike that I had gotten, it was, hi.
You asked me what I wanted for my birthday?
Yeah.
Go to the dollar store and give me a bottle of cologne.
Okay. Well, yeah, his birthday is like the 19th, so it's coming up soon, but back to my story. This bike was, I believe it was green, or was it blue? And it was a BMX bike, you know, like the major bike that was so cool back when I was a kid. And I rode that bike every day after school. I rode that bike on the weekends. I would get up like almost at the crack of dawn and go ride that bike. That bike was like my best friend because, mind you, as a kid growing up, I didn't have many friends, and my bike was my best friend. I even named my bike. I'm recording myself. But yes, that was like my favorite bike that I got for Christmas, and that was my favoriteest gift. Favoriteest is probably not a word, but my favorite gift I ever got for Christmas. And I don't remember what happened to that bike. I think it either got stolen or got left behind somewhere. But I remember my grandpa, he always had to fix the tubes and the chains on that bike because I would wear them out. I would build my own little ramp, and I would go off of it. I always got hurt, but, you know, like I said, I was a tomboy as a kid, so I didn't really care, but that was my favorite gift. And now I have a question for you guys. Tell me what the meaning of Christmas is to y'all. Leave in the comments what it is. Think real hard, and whatever it is, just let me know what it is, and I will talk to y'all tomorrow, and we will talk about Santa Land for us here. Until then, smiles to all of y'all. Bye.